So here is today's pet of the morning. What a cutie she is. Meet Betty. The one-year-old is a beagle hound mix. She lives with the Carroll family. They rescued her from the SPCA of Wake County.
Brown-eyed Betty.
Yeah.
We want to feature your furry friend in our morning newscast, so please email those pictures to pets@wncn.com. Include their name, their age, your name, and where you live. Here's what's ahead on today.